We're here in Brooklyn demoing our brand new addition to the Mavic lineup, the Mavic Mini, which is our first drone that weighs in at 249 grams. This guy's really cool because it's super portable, it's super lightweight, it offers 30 minutes of battery time, 2.7K video, 12 megapixel photos, and it's just really the perfect drone for anyone that's new to drone photography or videography, but also people that are experienced, that are looking for something that's more portable for their adventures or daily life, really. The Pro is definitely designed for a little bit more experienced pilot. Flight time is very similar, but the camera specs are very different. So the Pro has a 1-inch sensor co-engineered by Hasselblad, definitely for those that are more experienced or looking for something that's more robust, while this delivers 2.7K at 30 frames per second. It's definitely more for people that are new to this technology, that are interested in it, but are a little bit intimidated by size and price, so it really aims at that category. The new app is really interesting, so we really like simplified it. If you've ever used the DJI Go 4 app, there's a lot going on in there. There's all sorts of different specs and features that you can adjust. So we've actually simplified it. So if you're new to this, you can open it up and you know exactly what you're doing. And then we also have a virtual version of it too. So if you're new to tech, you can actually fly a virtual Mavic Mini on the app and you can get a feel for how to lift it up, you know, shift left, shift right. And that, I think, is a really crucial element. Adding that in will help people get a little bit more familiar before they're up in the air for real. Mavic Mini will come in two packages. There's the standard, which comes with the RC, the drone, extra props, and that'll retail for $399. And then there's the combo, the Fly More combo, which adds the drone, the RC, it comes with three batteries in total, a charging hub, propeller guards, and extra props, as well as a carrying case. And that will be $499. Pre-orders will begin on the 30th, and will ship on the 11th.